You know, when Diana took me in, she showed me how to fill the hole that fire left in my life with love and with family. Bruce filled that hole in your life the only way he knew how. With rage and violence.
We just got out of the movies. We were walking through the alley to catch an uptown cab, and a man came out of the shadows.
This is where your parents died.
We're standing right where you are. Everything that made sense left my life in one moment.
And then he shot them. For no reason.
Bruce was a psychopath. He was using fear to control everyone, including his sons. He did it to Jason, and he did it to you.
All these years, you never said anything. You drilled into me that I was never good enough.
How can you even think this is a good idea? You want to do it to them what you did to me? Turn them into a sidearm? A weapon? Fuck them up in the head, or even worse, get them killed like Jason?
When Jason left the Titans to go to Gotham, he was alone and angry, and I get that.
I'm gonna fix what you broke, and I'm gonna do it on my terms.
Dick was hoping he'd figure things out with Bruce, but he never did.
You're just as bad as the Joker. You and he have been poisoning this city together.
Batman's gone. I retired him.
I'm searching for his tracker right now.
Subject offline.
Bruce doesn't think you're ready. Neither do I.
Batman's ally, Robin, was found dead tonight along with a security guard.
Everything you do, whoever did, is because of him.
It's still Bruce's game, isn't it? It always has been.
The whole time I thought it was because of the way you raised me. The way you weaponized my childhood. Point is, I blamed you for a lot of things that may or may not have been your fault. I know you only did what you knew. What you thought was best for me.